DQL allows you to parse certain data from the content of a field using the parse command. After the command, you provide two parameters. First, the field name from which you want to parse information. Second, the pattern within double quotes. This pattern is written in DPL, which is Dynatrace pattern language. You can write a pattern to match and extract data from the given field. To learn more about how to write patterns, go to the link shown on the screen by typing or scanning the QR code.